outstep his rear leg. So we're here, I switch, right? I'm gonna outstep his rear leg. I don't wanna keep my hand on his hip here. My hand on his hip means he's gonna overhook it. Yes, and sprawl his opposite hips to me. Yes, yeah, big problem on my shoulder. So I'm not gonna leave keep my hand there.
Listen.
I'm gonna drop to his legs. I'm gonna shuffle step. This leg to here, and the other leg to block his rear leg. So my hand was here originally. This hand's gonna drop behind the knee. The other hand's gonna drop behind the knee. My head position is in good position right now. I'm still looking up. I'm not bent over like this, or it can guillotine me or stop me. I'm still looking up. Now look, I just shuffle my feet and I block the rear leg. And I support that block using my hands and my knees. So I'm here, I shuffle step. Now he's totally off balance. Alright, you can go into the pass, whichever position you want. Let's strike that one more time. Hands here, I just shuffle step, and I outstep his rear leg.